Hello students, welcome online classes for the second year students. Now, so IIT JEE mains class topic is cycling, class number 2, and this is the one of the objective question. If the centroid of an equilateral triangle is 1,1 and one of its vertex is -1,2, then the equation of its equation is dash. Okay. So students, to find out the circle equation, so given that in a equilateral triangle the centroid is 1,1, yes. Here, this is the equilateral and this is the circumcircle. The equation of the circumcircle is dash. Yes, the circumcircle means the circle is passing through the vertex of a triangle. Here, given that in this equilateral triangle, the centroid coordinates are 1,1 and one of the vertices is here A is equals to -1,2. Yes, students. So in an equilateral triangle, the centroid is nothing but a circumcenter. Yes, this is the center of the circle. And A is a point upon the circle. The distance between the vertex and the center of the circle is the radius of the circle. Yes, solution of this. So the center of the circle. The center of the circle is nothing but the centroid of the equilateral triangle. G is equals to x1, y1 is equals to 1,1. And given one of the vertices, A is equals to -1,2. The radius of the circle R is equals to distance between these two points, A, G. Yes, the distance between A and G, 1 plus 1 whole square plus 2 minus 1 whole square, under root of 1 plus 1, 2 square 4, here 2 minus 1 square 1, yes, radius of the circle is equal to root 5. Students, here to write the circumcircle, here whenever we notice the center and the radius, the equation of the circle is write in the standard form, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r square. Yes, x minus x1 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square. Here r is equal to root 5. Root 5 whole square is equal to 5. To expand this, here x square, here plus 1 minus 2x plus y square plus 1 minus 2y and minus 5 is equal to 0. Finally, the circle equation here, x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y. Here 1 plus 1, 2, 2 minus 5, minus 3 is equal to 0. Here this is the required circle. So stress once again, if the centroid of an equilateral triangle is 1,1 and one of its vertices is -1,2, then the equation of the circumcircle is dash. Okay, now for finding the circumcircle, so in this, the centroid of the equilateral triangle. The centroid of the equilateral triangle is nothing but the centroid of the circumcenter. Yes, the center of the circumcenter. It is the x1, y1 is equal to 1,1, but we don't know radius. But radius of the circle is the distance between the center and any point on the circle. Yes, it is the radius. Yes, substituting this, the standard form, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r square. After that, to getting the equation of the circumcircle. Students, now the second objective question. Origin is the center of the circle, passing through the vertex of an equilateral, whose median is of length 3a. Then the equation of the circle. Yes, here origin is the one of the vertex. Okay, here this is the one. So triangle, equilateral. O, A, B. Yeah, this is the equator circle. Yes. This is the equator circle. And given that, yeah, this is the one of the vertices. 0, 0. Origin is the center of the circle. Yes. Origin is the center of the circle. Yeah, this is the rough diagram. Origin is the center of the circle. Center of the circumcircle, yes. A, B, C. Yeah, origin is the center of the circle. And the length of the median, yes. The length of the median, yes. The length of the median here, AD is equal to 3. Students, we know this. So, the length of the median is 3A. The center of the circle is the circumcenter, it is nothing but centroid. The centroid divides the median in the ratio 2 is to 1. Yes, solution for this. So the center of the circle, x1 comma y1 is equal to 0 comma 0. And the length of the median is 3a. But the centroid, is that centroid here, the center of the circle, divide the median in the ratio 2 is to 1. Then the distance between the center and any point on the circle is the radius. Then the radius of the circle is equal. So this is the divides in the ratio 2a is to 1. 2a is to a. The radius of the circle is equal to 2a. The circle equation is. X minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r square. Yes, x1, y1, 0, x square plus y square. Here r is equal to 2a. Here 2a whole square is equal to 4a square. Here this is the required equation of the circle. Once again, origin is the center. Yes, origin is the center of the circumcircle. So, here passing through the vertex. Yeah, that means the required circle is passing through the vertex, means it is a circumcircle whose median is of length. Yeah, the length of the median is equal to 3a. That means the center of the circle, it is nothing but a centroid. In a equilateral triangle, the centroid is nothing but a circumcenter. Yes, the centroid divides the right segment in the ratio 2 is to 1. The centroid is must divide the median in the ratio 2 is to 1. Yes. The radius of the circle is r is equals to 2a. The circle equation is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r square. Here clearly x square plus y square is equals to 4a square. Students, this is the third question. The diameters of the circles are along on the lines 2x plus y minus 7 is equal to 0. And x plus 3y minus 11 is equal to 0. Then the equation of this circle, which also passing through the point 5, comma 7. Yes, students, given that the diameters along the given lines, that means the point of intersection of the diameters is the center of the circle. Yes, we solving the two diameters, then we will get in the center coordinates of the circle. Next, and the distance between the center and any point on the circle is the radius of the circle. Here this is the one of the rough diagram. Yes. So given that these are the diameters are along on the lines. Yes, along on the lines. Here AB and CD. Yes. The point of intersection of these two diameters is the center of the circle. and it is passing through the point P is equal to 5, 7. This circle is passing through the point 5, 7. Yes, the distance between this P and Q is the radius of the circle. Now students, here first, so we have to solve the two line equations here. 2x plus y minus 7 is equal to 0. Here x plus 3y minus 7 is equal to 0. Solving these two equations, the point of intersection of these two lines is the center of the circle. Yes, by cross method. Here 1, 3, minus 7, minus 11, and y by here minus 7, minus 11, 2, 1. And 1 by 2, 1, 1, 3. Yes. X by here minus 11 plus 21. Here y by minus 7 plus 22. Here 1 by 6 minus 1. Here x by here 21 minus 11 is equals to z10. And y by here 22 minus 7 is equals to 50. And 1 by 5. Here now taking the first time last, here x coordinate is equals to 10 by 5 is equal to 2. And taking the second and third, here y is equal to 3. Yes, the center coordinates here. The center of the circle coordinates x1, y1 is equals to 2, 3. Yes, students, here we got the center of the circle. And to find out the radius of the circle, yes, these are the q coordinates. Q is equals to 2, 3. And the circle is passing through the point P is equal to 5, 7. The radius of the circle is equals to PQ. Distance between these two points. Here 2 minus 5 whole square is equals to minus 3 whole square 9. And 3 minus 7 minus 4 whole square is equal to 16. Here then R is equal to root 25 is equal to 5. Here for writing the circle equation. Students, we know this. The center and the radius. The circle equation is. The circle equation is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r square. Then x minus 2 whole square so plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to r is equal to 5. 5 square is equal to 25. To expand this, x square minus 4x plus 4. Here y square minus 6y plus 9. Minus 25 is equals to 0. Now write this in orderly. X square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y. Here 4 plus 9 13. 13 minus 25 minus 12. Yes sir. 4 plus 13 minus 25. Here 12 is equal to 0. The circle equation is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equals to 0. Once again, here given that the diameters of the circles and the circle is passing through the point. Here the point of intersection of the diameters is the center of the circle, and after getting the center coordinates, the distance between the center and any point on the circle is the radius. And substituting all these values in the standard form, then we will get in the required circle equation. So, this is the fourth one. If the two circuits x square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equal to 0, and another one x square plus y square minus 2fy minus c is equal to 0, have equal radius. Both are the circuits having the equal radius. Then the locus of G, F. Yes, the locus of G, F. Here given that, the given circles. Here one is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equal to 0. The radius of this circle, yes, the radius of the circle is under root of g square plus f square minus c. Yes, under root of here g square, but there is no f, f is equal to 0. and C here minus C. Yeah, this is the radius of the first circuit. And another circuit, x square plus y square minus 2fy minus C. Yes, the radius of this circle R2 is equal to root of, there is no G, 0. And f square, yes, f square, minus, here constant here minus, minus of minus plus C. Here both given that, so equal radius is R1 is equal to R2. This is the locus condition. Under root of G square minus C, here also f square plus C, here both square roots are cancelled. Here G square minus C is equal to f square plus C. Then separating this, here G square minus F square is equal to C plus C, that is equal to 2C. Then locus of G comma F, yes, the locus of G comma F. Writing this, here replacing with G and F as X comma Y. Here the locus of G comma F is X square minus Y square is equals to 2C. Here the locus of G comma F is here x square minus y square is equals to 2c.